When the state's Sandy Hook Commission meets for the first time Thursday, Norwalk Fire Chief Dennis McCarthy will be a part of it all.
The overall goal of the committee is to eliminate or at least reduce the potential for violence that devastates communities.
McCarthy is one member on the 15-person panel appointed by Governor Daniel Malloy. The panel includes teachers, attorneys, police, and doctors, all tasked with recommending policies stemming from the Sandy Hook shooting in Newtown.
Any strengthening or changes to gun laws in the state of Connecticut would, I would imagine, be part of those short-term recommendations.
As a fire chief, McCarthy says he will bring ideas regarding how to handle emergencies.
And that is collaboration between all the responders. The police, fire, and EMS under unified command are operating on the scene of emergency. So information that is available to one agency is available to all agencies.
McCarthy says he doesn't have enough information to determine how effective the response in Newtown was, but he's hopeful whatever decisions are made will go a long way.
We can encourage school systems and give them resources that will help them plan better and practice what they've planned so that any type of an emergency that happens in a school setting can be well executed.
According to McCarthy, the commission will be briefed by outside experts and hear from members of communities that have dealt with tragedy in the past. By March 15th, the commission will make its first report based off of information it receives regarding emergency response, gun violence, mental health, medication, and more. Mike Peel, it'srelevant.com.